lipoprotein lipase inhibit by insulin and the roles of lipoprotein lipase. Insulin will increase glucose uptake by the muscle. The effect of insulin on adipocytes is to stimulate them to produce and secrete lipoprotein lipase. But the effect of insulin on skeletal muscle is to inhibit the secretion of lipoprotein lipase. This is because one of insulin's vital roles in the body relates to fat storage. It inhibits the breakdown of fat cells and stimulates the creation of body fat. Insulin tells the body to stop burning its fat stores and instead absorb some of the fatty acids and glucose in the blood and turn them into more body fat. Created using Powtoon.